Ah, a customer. Ah, Zav. Here to repay your debts, finally? Or to increase...
A good one. Let's skip past such trivialty, shall we? My friend here wishes to learn...
Oh, a gem, you say? Let me see it. Mm. Keep an eye out for sandstorms.
Oh, look at you. You're so, shiny.
This relic actually appears to be genuine. Miracles do happen.
Excuse me. Tabri sent
me. What? The scepter?
Where to look for it?
Please, I know all about the scepter's history. Our forebears understood that deeds like King Fahir's must never be... Very well. If you can...
Chamber of Wisdom. Very well.
Yeah. I mean, of course you are. Of course. Just look at you.
Oh, look how it shines.
Oh, perhaps here's the next map. But the headpiece was buried in...
Don't worry.
I'm just going to take a quick look in this chamber. Make sure nothing dangerous was left behind.
Does that mean you have the scepter piece? You've arrived. Does that mean... Alluring, is it not? It's hard to believe I'm really holding this. Perhaps the winds really are about to change. You aren't the first adventurer to come through here, to speak with my people. Many have dared the chambers and tombs, and each of them wound up the same. But you... Here, take this. A reward for your hard work. Just know that your task gets more difficult from here. The head of the scepter was buried with Fahir. You will need to brave his tomb to find it.